Hi, I'm Sheriff Gene Stanfield. Throughout the nation, law enforcement officers are cracking down on distracted driving this month. The fines and penalties can be huge, up to $200 for the first offense. To improve driver safety, the Burlington County Sheriff's Department offers defensive driving classes. We get grant funding from the New Jersey Division of Highway Traffic Safety to offer these free classes. People can also pay a $10 fee to the National Safety Council to get a certificate of completion. This can be used to get 2 points off your driver's license or save up to 5% on your car insurance for up to 3 years. We encourage everyone to take this class. And in the meantime, please keep your eyes on the road, drive safe. Thank you.